McAdoo trailing the play, pulled up from 12 feet, and switched first bucket to McAdoo.